Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to make a Gamepass in Please Donate. Follow these easy steps to create a Gamepass. Open Roblox on your browser and make sure to sign into your account. Now click on Create. Once you are in Roblox Creator dashboard, here select Creations. And here make sure to select experiences, and now you will get here all of your created places or games. And now you have to open the game where you want to make a Gamepass. Once you are in the place overview page, here scroll down to this left hand menu. Under monetization section, you will get passes. Click on that. And now, to create a game pass, just click on create a pass. Write the name for the game pass. And write here a description. And if you want to change the photo for the game pass, click on change, and from your computer select a photo for the Gamepass icon and scroll down and click on create pass. Once the pass created, now again click on the Gamepass you just created, and now here select sales. And if you want to sell the Gamepass, just enable item for sale. And here just add the Robux amount and you will get 70%. All you have to need, just click on save changes. And now let's go back from here. And now it's time to check the created game pass. So click on this three dot and click on open in new tab. And here you can see the game pass is active now. This is how we can create Please Donate game pass. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.